is a tornado tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 493 pounds, Jimmy and Jey the Uso.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 347 pounds, the crew.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is in art form.
Shot, then slamming their face down. Oh, man.
Taking this one back to the ring now. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Counters!
Spybuster! Attacking the knee. Jimmy Uso commanding respect from all of the WWE Universe. One is headed outside, guys. Jawbreaker! Paul Dennis! Oh, suicide dive!
Oh, man.
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
He fends off the attack.
Powerless position to be in right now. Oh, strong impact! Suicide dive! Pick drop.
I've been waiting to see that. crucifix. Nicely done.
Continues.
Back into the ring. Turns it around. Sole of foot meets the stump. Jimmy Uso taking quite a beating.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Ooh. Jimmy Uso is going to need to get his comeback on.
Launch out to the outside.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off. It.
Two count. Got the shoulder at the last possible moment.
Both competitors digging into walls that didn't even know existed.
Watch out.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
These men really rose to the unique challenge of a tornado tag match.